Google is offering free artificial intelligence and machine learning courses. My name is Azam from Network KB. Let's learn, remember, and update. Google has rolled out many free courses in the recent past. Now it has also rolled out artificial intelligence and machine learning. So Google is now targeting software engineers to learn artificial intelligence and machine learning and build something of their own. You can also enroll and get the benefits of this course as it is for free. And how should you enroll? I have given a link below my video so you can go directly and enroll, and it's absolutely for free. Now, being a network engineer, how would artificial intelligence affect you? I have written multiple articles regarding artificial intelligence in data centers. I'll mention the links and you can go through all of them. If you like the video, please like and subscribe to my channel, and thanks for watching.